Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's your man's Glitch Future back at it with another Sonic Adventure video. So a lot of y'all saw the last video somehow. I don't know how, but in the quick recap of the last video, we just completed Skydeck and we just fought E-102 Gamma. So, let's get on with the video.
If I'm to continue, I need to change this ship back to its original shape. There must be a switch somewhere on the bridge. I've got to find it now.
You gotta find it now.
Emergency alert has been cancelled. Resuming monorail operation.
Resuming monorail operation. I guess so. Yep. More chaosness. Gulp. Gulp. Spot should
oh, no!
Enough.
Not again!
Again, bro.
Chaos! Could this be the same beast?
Beast!
Oh, yes! Sword, Sonic! No!
Froggy? I must say, Froggy!
I might be wrong!
If he's your friend, I'll help you.
If he's your friend, I'll help you.
Just leave it to me.
Now I have six of the Chaos Emeralds. There's only one more left to find. I even found Chaos's missing tail.
You won't get away with this, you madman.
I will. You're no match for Chaos, even though he's not perfected yet.
Perfected.
Okay, Chaos. Destroy them all immediately.
You're about to get whipped by Sonic the Hedgehog. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I remember how to do this fight.
Aha!
Alright.
No way! I can't believe this!
Smack him up. Smack him.
Aha! Aha! Aha!
Pick it up. Get bolted up. What? How'd they not hit him? Grab the ring. Get out. Get out of the way. Get out of the way.
Aha! Aha! Aha!
Oh wow, I actually hit that.
No way! I can't believe this!
Bonk him up.
Aha!
I'm gonna do this.
Aha! Aha!
Yes, sir!
No
way! Whipped.
I can't believe this!
Whipped straight up. Oh, that
Falls. Aha!
Dag on. Oh, I hit it right inside of his mouth! That is awesome. Let's go. Chaos 6 is so easy. Ramen noodles, so good. Ramen noodles, Sonic's favorite snack. Chaos.
No way! I can't believe this!
He says that every time.
Sonic!
It's Knuckles! Knuckles!
Hey there, Knuckles. Glad you finally made it. I thought you got lost or something.
Until we meet again! Sonic!
Stop! Come back here!
Come back here! This is dreadful. Into death. Sonic died. The Mystic Ruins! I can't help it with the bird. I'm not here. Got out of break. Ladder, I'm guessing. Please do not go up there. Just kind of do it in the afterlife. Please just go into the lost world now. Spoiler alert. Yep, I'm right. I'm big brain boy. Lost world. I really hate off. Let's just kill him real quick. This is a very, very the snake. So long. Luckily, we can tackle that one. I went a little too fast. Alright, look at that. Stop in here. I know exactly what we're supposed to do. I'm gonna go this way first. This is this way. Hit this up. Hit me up. Boop! We gotta hop on this snake. I'm a pro at Sonic. We can just ace this in 2 seconds. Water. Bottle of water. Let's just up it up. Stand right here. This thing is so. Oh, what? Oh, what? Just a theory. Kind of wondering if he could just like jump over there. Probably not, but it'd be pretty freaking cool. Don't you dare glitch out early. You're not supposed to go over there. At least not yet. Okay. Let's get this done with very fast. Surprisingly, it didn't take that long. Snake. Ramen noodle intermission. Just go right here. This is a good spot. I really like this spot. It's a perfect spot. Like, you ask me. It's my favorite spot. It's if you ask me. So, let's go. We got time. We finished it. Yes, sir. Just don't die, please. Hit that check. Sir. Time for probably a really boring part. So they're just swinging around until it like stops. The only way to get like the A ranking on this is to like not hit these and just like go blindly. Which I don't like doing because let's just like not die. It's really easy to on this level for no reason. I'm gonna go this way. This seems a little safer. No! That stupid enemy! No! The dumb enemy, bro. Don't go so fast. Sonic the Hedgehog. Yes, sir. so cool! We killed it. Very careful. I'm an idiot who likes to die very easily. No falling. Let's just hop. Why was that so close? How did that line it up? It's not even. Whatever, I'm being blinded by the light. Literally, it's like. Yes, sir! Checkpoint. This is the real annoying part, in my opinion. Because there's so many branching pathways. I'm about to die, bro. That's cool. Let's go. It's almost impossible to die. Oh, wait. Boulder run! Boulder run. No rolling or else we'll die. Trying to keep our 14 lives here. Ooh, we got another life somehow. How are we alive? We are. Alright, let's go. Time for a really annoying part. Ow! How did that? What just happened? Smack it up. You gotta be very careful with spikes. I don't know how I dodge. How am I dodging that? Sonic is Superman. Confirmed. Ah, no! It scared me so bad. No, bro. Don't die. I say your names. You know what? We can just do this. I have a figure! Be careful. Don't get hit. Go over here. Safe. Very, very safe. No, oh, this is scary. Stop. Let me just hop over here. The wall. Do not die. Do die. I will burn my bloodline. Bam. Sonic. Go. Oh, let's just let that go out. Let's get extra life. This is gonna be. But we have to do it again? You know what? This is actually be the first one of the first times I've ever beaten the hospital without like dying 80 times. Cause that light port used to get me every time. Like every time I tried that stage, I used to almost always die. Until I beat it that faithful one time, and then I never tried the hospital. It's just don't get hit. Safe about this, Sonic. Ready, go. Be careful. Yes! Go. Please be done. We did it! Yes! Let's go! We did it in under 12 seconds. Or we did it in under 10 minutes this time.
Yeah, not bad!
At least we don't have to do this ever again. I wish they would add DLC to this game. which would also add like a multiplayer mode where you, one player play as Tails. It would be like an online play. Yeah, it would be like an online play, and like, let's just get these cutscenes. It would be like an online play where you and your friends could play as like Sonic and stuff. So that would be a pretty cool idea, right? I mean, so let's tackle the video. Well, thank you all so much for watching. If you all enjoyed today's video, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell. And if you want to see more Sonic Adventures, please like and comment down below. SADX is something, and I will see y'all in the next one. Bye.